Let's see. Move that there. And the one time I do like a really early stream, this happens. I was afraid that was gonna happen earlier too. Yeah. Is it okay? Can you guys hear me? Is it better? Okay, okay. I don't know why the GoXLR does that, man. It had to be on like the day I do early stream, of course. Hello, hello. All right, we're good. All right, cool. First, Feist. I got a little Val again. Sorry, guys. Bye, Lena. Have a good one. Welcome back. Thanks, guys. Sorry, I'm trying to load up Val. Hey, Vanessa, what's going on? What happened? Stupid audio issues. Just happens with the GoXLR every now and then, but I guess it's worth the small problem, but hey, Anna. Hey, what's going on? Molly, what's going on? Welcome to the stream. Caitlin, hello, hello. People are like, wait, you started stream so late tonight, but how long have I already been in live, guys?
I'll teach them to respect their elders.
Okay, so it's 6-2. I'm back. Hey, welcome back. Hi again. Hey, guys. Hey, guys. Sorry about that, guys. 5 hours. Five, so like 3 hours on the stream, maybe. I don't know. I'll probably get off like an hour or two and then, eat my sushi if that's okay. But tomorrow I'll do early stream again because I'll fall asleep early tonight, I hope.
Yeah. Enemy spotted B.
Cover going out. Shadows traveling.
Reloading. Get out of my way.
The hunt begins.
Reloading. Reloading. I got the spike. Oh no.
One enemy remaining.
Oh.
Once more into battle. I'm not tired. Are you?
Sorry. All right. I didn't open up my application to change my scene, my button. Sorry. All right. We're back. We're good? Sorry. Focus strut, don't make fun of my face. Stop, I'm embarrassed now. I didn't know, sorry. I clicked my button, but I have to open up my stream deck software to change the scene again. I didn't open everything up. Oh, this is a good song. No, this is good. Sorry guys, I'm such a scuff streamer today. I feel bad, I'm sorry. Sorry, I'm bad. Sorry, guys. Yo, me college. Thank you for extending your sub to July. What the heck? Thanks for extension. Our scuff streamer. I'm sorry, guys. Sorry. Sydney, thanks to the $10 donation earlier. And me college, thank you for the tier 1 extension through July. I really, really appreciate it. Thank you. Thank you. When he's cracked,
claw through them.
You might be looking at somebody else now.
Cover going out.
Sorry guys, this is a bad stream, I'm sorry. Made the same breakfast I showed you again. Oh, the pancakes or the eggs or something? Nice. Made a good breakfast. Hey, chills.
Last round before the switch.
Don't be cheap. Spend it all before you come. Reloading.
City, yeah, I know, I'm sorry. Hey, it lets me skip my music now, though. I'm back. What's up, Yaki? Hello. Sorry about leaving.
Reloading.
I'm feeling like... What'd you just say? Hey, Angel.
Launching smoke.
Enemy spotted, A. Your duty is not over.
Sorry guys. Were you supposed to? Yeah, I was supposed to be dead the way I was. So I had to refresh the stream. Yeah, you might have to refresh. My bad. I didn't dip. I had to refresh. I mean, I talked to Jacob and he said like the audio of the GoXLR, like if it sounds crunchy, he said it goes away after a while. And I'm not trying to have crunchy audio and have like people say, "Hey, your audio is messed up. Your audio is messed up." You know what I mean? So, yeah, I don't know. What shoes I end up buying from Converse? I didn't, like, get them yet. I can show you in a minute. Crunchy audio. Yeah. He usually just waits till it goes away. How long does it take, Brenda, you think? I changed my setup. Yeah, I moved, like, to a completely different house, so. I wonder why it does that, though. I really don't know. It's, like, once a month, I think, until it happens. He's able to fix it? Oh, really?
Stealing sight.
Crowded.
Shadows traveling. Reloading.
It's so bad. Spike. These guys are good. No, it's okay, Cecilia. Robo Red. Nah, you're fine. You're fine. Hey, Elizabeth. Welcome back. What's up? What's up? Caitlin. Hello, hello. It was changing some settings, but I don't think he said what fixed it exactly. I could probably just ask for something sometime. For sure.
One enemy remaining.
He's ever on stream. Nice, nice, nice. Watch the rope thing. Just stick, to be honest. Is the game good even though I'm not played before?
We got this.
Wait, it's a good game. Oh, sorry. My bad. I think, I don't know. I'm a little bit confused by that. Sorry. I'm having all kinds of issues today. You and me both, don't worry. You're fine. You're okay. I'll just restart, wake up again tomorrow, try again then. Oh, sorry guys. Oh, Gold, hey, what's up?
Blinding. Shadows traveling.
Objective.
Run out of the bullets.
For you.
Nice pick. It was alright. Sorry.
One enemy remaining. Last player standing.
Wow.
Prepare yourselves. We fight once again.
Hey, Cooper. Super Coop.
I just need some time.
Warming up the aim. Yeah, I know, right? Where's my DPI? Nah, my DPI is fine. Sorry. Nice try. Thanks, Angel. Sorry, guys. Save my money. I could buy shield, but I'll have 2500, so pop. I just got lucky right there. I'm so good. I wish guys. I'll try that again. If I can do that again, then maybe I'll be good, but these guys are way better. Thanks. So guys, literally sent something in chat. You're like, huh? Can you... No, it just depends. Sorry, I don't mean to be rude about it. Be like, wait, what?
Spike down mid.
That would do damage to the Killjoy too, but they're down mid, so that's good. Jet's coming up on the flank. Wow, Jet. Whoa. Oh.
One enemy
nice.
Remaining. Spike down mid.
What's a collat? It's like collateral is like multiple targets with a few bullets.
We're ready.
Like for snipers, it can happen like Call of Duty and stuff. Nah, you're okay, Cecil. I try my best to read and understand some stuff. But sometimes it feels like people genuinely like are speaking like a different language when they talk to me. Yeah, it makes sense. Yeah. It's like I'm shooting one target, but the bullets get like two. So pretty much, I guess. Like you would say, like a collateral in Call of Duty, it's like if you snipe, if you see a guy and you get two kills with one bullet.
Cover going out. Shadows traveling.
Enemy remaining.
Got him. Any vandals? Hey Alice. What's going on, man? Welcome back. Hello. Nice picks. Not too shabby, huh? Let's see. Maybe we'll start getting a little bit better. I mean, we have all of our teammates now, so hopefully we can come back. It'll be a good game to come back on. Especially, all of our teammates have disconnected. The Rain is disconnected. I think the Sage, and then I had to disconnect. Thanks, ZT. Appreciate it.
Shadows traveling. going out. Stay on sight. Watch them run.
I didn't have my gun out. I'm such an idiot. Oh my god. As long as you're having fun. Yeah, yeah.
Spike planted.
I'm trying to be here more because I was in here a lot. Not in here a lot. I've been busy with school trying to make content. Nah, you're good, man. You ain't gonna apologize or anything. You're chilling.
Stand tall. We are Valorant. We are fighters.
Took a 3-hour nap. How was your nap? I can't ever take naps, yo. I don't know. It's nice having roommates, though. It can help me wake up early and stuff. Or wake up at a decent time when I want to be woke up. Okay, I'll try this now. See if this goes well.
No prisoners.
She's got in the plant. Oh, my. Well, for what it's worth, I appreciate it a lot. It's a thought that counts, right? It's a thought that counts.
One enemy remaining.
Stim beacon down.
Enemy spotted A.
Launching smoke.
Traveling.
Don't push me.
Reloading.
Oh. I didn't expect that to work.
Kate, are you going to bed? Good night, Kate. Have a good one. Later, later. So many beer more. It was almost served. But thanks, Alice. But yeah, I don't expect anyone to be my streams every day, man. You're good. You're good. I feel like that'd be like kind of rude if I did that, you know? I was like, oh, you weren't in my stream yesterday. Screw you, you know? That's wrong.
This
song hits. It's a good song, huh? Like watermelon? Kinda. Not a big fan, more like a fan of like pineapple. And went to go get his pizza rolls real quick.
Right between the eyes. Out of here.
I know if you were true. Smoke's down.
Open up the sky.
One enemy remaining.
Hi, Della.
Strike at their weak points.
I thought I would have lost that, so. Hey, Kaylee. So close, yeah. We're like barely losing, which sucks, and like all the rounds of like we got disconnected in, like our teammate wasn't like here for. Yeah, it's all right. Sorry, guys. RIP. Super close. Not too bad. Move my mic.
Cover going out. Cover going out.
Spotted B.
Die.
Spike planted.
Blinding.
I don't know the sage, man. That's crazy.
Last player standing. One enemy remaining.
This is the save, yeah. That's crazy. Yeah, yeah, sorry.
Match point.
They don't have a single life.
Someone gets it. Thank you.
Let's see. I'll just play mid again on this round, so you guys are so close on now, right? Oh no, you're okay, Cecilia. You're good. Yo, chilling. Sorry if the stream's been kind of lame, guys. My bad. I'll try to be live early again tomorrow. It was fun being live early. I just the stupid ending stream thing is kind of annoying, but it happens, right?
Shadows traveling. Watch them run. Annihilated.
One enemy remaining.
She's in the vent. Help. Yeah, we're still playing Tracer. Yeah, I'm still playing another one.
Look at me. I know that I am by your side.
All right, 10 to 12. So I need to go with something good. Deal with the title change. Oh, yeah, if you want to. That's up to you. Sorry. Yeah, I'm back. Welcome back, Amber. Late again. What's up, Elizabeth? How are you? Okay.
I will be their nightmare.
That was not smart by them to all five stack that, but is no one on B? Oh god.
Shadows.
Spike planted. You should run.
Welcome to my world.
Gunner.
Reloading. Healing.
Enemy spotted me.
No.
And I'm an idiot.
Attackers win. Last player standing.
All right, guys. Am I still playing the scary game? Honestly, probably not. I wish I was, but I think that thing kind of killed my vibe. So I think I'm going to play scary probably tomorrow or something. Well, it's Friday. So yeah, tomorrow is Resident Evil no matter what. So scary game tomorrow, if that's okay. Is that all right? Tracer, what's your name? Our teammates were doo-doo. Well, we all disconnected at least once or twice, so that's my least favorite map. Not a big fan of that, but thanks, Audrey. Lancer's account. Look up. Thanks, Angel. Spooky vibes tomorrow. Yeah, we'll play the scary game tomorrow. Probably do some KNJ. I don't have anything planned. Like, I don't know about you guys. I don't know what it is, but like having stuff to do like mandatory on stream always stresses me out. Like, I wish I could have spontaneously been like, okay, like whenever I do the Converse stream, I'll do it. But I had to be up at a certain time, you know, do it a certain way. and it's like during the phase five. Every time there's something like that, I feel like it happens a lot where I gotta be up for something like my piercings. When I be up for that, like it stresses me out so much. I just get like super like I don't know. Like it's just much more fun when I can just like naturally go into a stream or like naturally start my stream at a time, you know what I mean? So do a spontaneous marble stream tomorrow. Oof. Do you have another account? Yeah, I think we'll probably do... We can do marbles for a little bit tomorrow. I got you? Okay, okay. I can't ever sleep on my bed, but every time I watch your stream, she comes and lays on me. Really? That's kind of cool, actually, Sydney. That's kind of cool. Can't ever recount? Okay, okay. Marbles is fun? Okay, we'll probably do that then. We'll probably do, like... probably just chatting for a little bit. Watch a couple K&J. Maybe we'll do some just chatting, marbles, K&J, then scary game. I think that'd be pretty fun. So hopefully my roommates don't annoy me too much on the during that game because it's already pretty scary, I've heard. So it's been a minute since we played marbles. It's been like forever. What's marbles? It's like a simulated race. So it's like everyone can play. It's like on my screen, we just a lot of marbles just try to win the race and stuff. So hey Danielle. I'm scared I'm going to miss marbles. What if I'm not home? There's always next time. Right, Angel? It's okay. It's always going to be next time. If it's fun tomorrow, then we can do it again. So, since February. Hey, that's crazy. It brings back so many memories. Yeah, that's where we found out about the neighborhood. Started listening to Harry Styles a lot more. I told you about it before. We should do the high stakes marbles. Like, we can bet subs for you to do some stuff. I don't know, to be honest, what I would do. Realistically, I don't know what I would do for like the challenges and stuff. I just would want it more like chill, you know? Sounds like a good plan. I think so. I think so. What's a scary game for tomorrow? It's Resident Evil 7. So, yeah, that'd be pretty fun. Let me see. I'll wait for Risa. Is this a suggestion? Yeah, I know it's just a suggestion, but I just don't. I don't think I'm ready for like challenge type stuff. Like high stakes type thing, honestly. Listen to sunset. That's a good song. Challenge idea, flip us off. I don't know about that. What's up, Sydney? How can I help you? Pardon, not eligible. Like the chill vibes of marbles, it was nice to like to, yeah, it was fun like to just chat and talk and like listen to music. I thought it was really, really cool because like people would give me like recommendations on different songs, so it was like pretty, pretty cool. So I just haven't done it like forever, but I think it'd be pretty fun to come back tomorrow. How old am I? I'm 20. Cecilia, it's just like mostly like a joke, but what's my shoe size? 11. So if you're getting like Converse, my shoe size is 11, but for Converse I had to get a 10.5 because they run big. So yeah. Good night, everyone. Good night, Isela. Have a good one, yo. Take care. Later, later. Bye. Oh yeah, True Brand. I can listen to that or Doja's new song too, but. Probably just gonna hop off after like one or two games, if that's okay with you guys. Then probably try to get something to eat and then like lay down for a little bit, just because like I didn't get like a lot of sleep today. But yeah, it's for 22. Caitlin, happy birthday, yo! Happy birthday. Oh no, you're good, Sydney. Pink and purple, not too shabby. Want to watch instead of having math? No, you should probably try to do your homework. You can do both at the same time, so. Am I getting off right now? Not right now. I'm going to play like two more games and then probably hop off a little earlier tonight. So I'll probably be up at like 2 a.m. and then take like a little bit of a nap, get some sleep. I'll be back tomorrow. What's my thing? It's Red Guy or hashtag NA1. Nice subtle green color. Yeah. I didn't get to pick anything out, but it was like a nice surprise, you know? What, can I hear you? You can't hear me? Probably try to turn up your volume, maybe. I don't know. Yo, Lily, thank you for the host. Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you for the host, Lily. I appreciate that. Thank you. Thanks for the host, yo. Thank you. Okay, so just so you know, is everything okay? Lily, thanks to the raid, the host. I appreciate it. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I appreciate it a ton. How was my day? It was pretty okay, Lily. How was your day today? That channel was taking another person's content. It was fake. Wait, whose content were they taking? Hey, Amara. Hey. Hello. Yo, Manims. I think. Thanks for the follow. I appreciate it. Thank you. New rings. I just mixed them up. This one, this is the first ring that I ever got. This like chain looking one. And it was underneath my Go XLR like forever. And when I was moving out, I was packing it up and I saw the ring and I was like, wait, I've been missing that since I got it. Like, I've never really got to wear it. So, Friday was good. My cousins came over. Oh, nice. Did you have a lot of fun? I'm in a queue right now with them right now. So, had a follower goal of 8,000, but only 37 followers. And they had a sub counter with no affiliate. Wait, Faith, a hot tub streamer had a follower goal of 8,000, but only 37. And they had a sub counter with no affiliate. Oh, okay, okay. Feeling content like that. Okay. Well, thanks for telling me, Cloud. I appreciate it. The person who hosted you was copying them. Oh, okay, okay. That makes sense. Okay. Well, thanks for telling me. I appreciate it. There's a lot of people that like just put on other streams, like on the background or something. But yeah. I don't know. Can you get in trouble for that on Twitch? I feel like you should if someone reports you enough. Let's see. And thank you, Chels. I appreciate it. Thank you. Yo, Yasmin, thank you for the tier one sub. Appreciate that. Thank you so much. Thanks for the sub, yo. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you, Yasmin. I appreciate the sub. Appreciate it a ton. Thank you. No sub button, but she's supposed to be getting 100 subs a minute. Oh my god, I wish. That's insane. That's actually insane. You should. I got insta banned for calling it out. Oh, really? Dang, that's crazy, actually. You know, I'm in a Discord. It's crazy what people do out there on Twitch. So I'm in a Discord channel where it's like, if you get botted followers, if you go in this Discord, you can type your name. It's a Discord channel where people are constantly botting other people. They're botting innocent people. They're botting their friends. They're botting themselves. And so I was checking it out and I went to this channel and, yo, Abby, nah, that's a real person. Abby, thanks for the raid. Yo, I appreciate it. Thank you. Well, I'm sorry to let you guys down, Clown. Yo, Seabass, I'm sorry I'm not like a super sexy hot tub streamer. Maybe in the future, but for right now, we're just playing some Valorant, if that's okay. So if you want to watch, you're more than welcome to. But yes, the Discord, Abby, thanks for the raid. But the Discord, I went to the stream and I went to the viewer list, and it was like the guy that botted the channel was his own moderator. It was his own mod. And he was like, oh my god. He's like started tearing up. He's like, I just got botted, man. He's like, what do I do? And his mod was like faking it. He's like, oh my god, stupid people botting all the time or whatever. And I called him out. I was like, hey, by the way, your buddy's botting you in a different like Discord channel. And I instantly got banned. And he was like, bro, why would you do that? And I was like, dude, it's not cool to bot. And he was like, sorry, I don't like him. I was like, he's not, that's your friend. And he was like, I don't like him as my friend. And I'm like, what the heck? But he's like botting for him, yo. Abby, thanks for the 7 months. I appreciate it. Thank you. Never seen Valo, but it seems hot. Yeah, there's a lot of hot tub action going here. You know, I can make agent. You boys have a good time here. Give me one sec. Let me go with Sage on split. That'd be fun. I'll get a hot tub picture. It is super awkward. Super awkward. Hot tub picture. I'll make it worthwhile, okay? Okay. All right, let's do this one. This is a nice looking hot tub. Save image as hot tub. Save. Give me a second, boys.
The enemy race's add tech is just
image.
Spare parts and duct tape. It's a wonder she hasn't blown herself up.
Alright, we'll make it worthwhile, okay? Alright, let's see. Let's do this. 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 And then I'll drag my camera up like that. So I'll be chilling in the hot tub, okay? There we go. And then we'll put some hot tub sounds on for you. Alright, how we doing now? How's the hot tub stream, baby? Wow, thanks for the follow. Abby, thanks for the 7 months. Thank you, and the raid. Oh, Jesus.
Hey, Rec, question of the day. Are you feeling sexy, bitch? You're mysterious. Anyway, thanks for streaming. Love you, bestie.
Hey, Cecilia. Oh.
Spike down, mid.
No.
Reloading.
Hot tub party.
One enemy remaining.
Yeah. Let's go, baby. All right, well, can you guys hear me over the water? Hot tub water. How are you in a hot tub without getting wet? Just built different. Sheesh, man's adapting, learning, mostly he's providing. Hey, yo, Kuda, I got you. Don't worry, okay? Don't you worry. Yeah, we can hear you? Okay, cool, cool, cool. Awesome. Make sure the bubbles aren't too loud. Sorry. I wish I could have a video up, but it'd be hard to do that at the same time, I think. Oh god, my game was super laggy. It's getting a little steamy right now, huh? A little steamy stacks. Pretty cool hot tub. Thanks, Katie. I gotta alt tab and take this off real quick. Let me change the quality down. Alright. Sorry, ladies and gents. The game is so laggy. Help. Kind of fogging up the screen. Sorry.
One enemy remaining.
Up floor signs needed.
Down,
yeah.
Mid.
I'll go ahead and get my towel.
Reloading.
I get up and I'm like, this guy's like, oh.
30 seconds left.
Yep. Sorry, guys. I'm getting in the hot tub. Let me take off my towel. Oh, yeah. There we go. Oh man, wait, did I come back alive?
Nice,
he's actually
nice
getting a towel. Yeah, at one of the side.
Of
is that okay? All right, you guys didn't see anything, right? Well, it's getting a little hot in here. Does my hot tub have lights? If it gets darker, I think it does have lights, but it's not just you tapping to me too. Wait, the game? Yo, the game is so laggy. I feel like I'm in a different universe.
Placing swarm grenade. Swarm grenade out.
Stealing sight.
Placing swarm grenade. Swarm grenade out.
I play Valorant, just run straight into the enemies. I play Apex, X Blades Y. Oh no, that's okay. I'm pretty aggressive as well, so you're good. I think it's the hot tub, Cecilia. If you Valorant some problems tonight, me and Valorant on the same page then. Exactly, Cassie, exactly. Oh man. Oh, you guys like the hot tub?
Recalling my bot.
Oh, I'm sorry, guys. Sorry. Kind of lame.
30 seconds left.
Cecilia, thank you for the $10 donation earlier. I really appreciate it. Thank you. And I'm kind of feeling a little bit, like, sleepy, honestly. How relaxed do I feel? Honestly, I'm getting kind of hot. I'm getting kind of hot, actually. Can I listen to piano music in a hot tub?
10 seconds left.
Actually, I feel like I'm going to be sick. I don't know. Maybe it's because I haven't ate. Your channel, playlist.
Phenomenal. We trained for this.
I guess. Pool sounds making me sleepy. Honestly, I just feel like I was getting really, really hot in there. And I felt like I was actually in a hot tub and I couldn't breathe. Go eat. I'll eat after my stream. No problem. Oh. Oh. Natalie, have a good night, yo. Take care. Sorry. After I eat, you'll feel so much better. You think so? Let me go see how much sushi's in the fridge. Do you guys care real quick? Wait, I can't have you guys. I gotta put my clothes on. All right, one sec, guys. I'm gonna go see if there's a sushi or how much sushi. Okay, gotta get my towel. All right, guys. The hot tub will come back. Okay. Come back. Don't look at me, don't look at me. I have no pants on. I'm in my bathing suit. Nah, but, dude, I was closing my fridge and I heard a sniper just get shot and it scared me. Oh, man. I was closing the refrigerator door. He dropped the towel. Don't look at me. Sorry. Well, what the fuck did we do? Oh, dearie me. Gonna open up my sushi and see.
Turret destroyed.
Oh, yeah. I'm gonna probably destroy that after my stream. What the fuck did we do? GG's. I'm gonna stop this YouTube video. My game is super laggy. I don't understand. I don't know what I did.
Alarm bot out.
Enemy spotted A. All these guys are lagging too, but I feel like it might be my YouTube video. Sorry, guys. By the feast? Yeah, it looks pretty
left.
Good. I love this music. Blue Velvet.
10 seconds left.
Always good vibes.
One
should do
enemy
a real
remaining.
Hot tub stream sometime. You could easily get like 30k. You think I'd do a real hot tub stream? Imagine.
Here. That tech is only as good as their skill. And there we have some beats.
Whoa, Cassie. Oh my god, imagine if Doja Cat was like, it's like, hey, do you want to do a hot tub stream with me? Oh my god.
Defenders win.
Hey, I kind of want to play like an actual game. Is that okay? Just one more. go for it. Okay, sorry. I was like, hopefully we can get away from the lag though. IG? Wait, what? Instagram? I would literally pass away. Oh, bruh. Yeah. I would basically be like the hot tub, if that makes sense. LG, last game? Yeah, last game. Yeah. BZT and Tracer. I know IG means I guess, but I was like, wait, why a capital? And it was L. Cheeky. Sorry. Yeah, I'm probably gonna play this last game. Guys, I'm sorry I haven't really streamed too late or too long today. I wish I could get 8 hours, but I'll stream early tomorrow, yeah? Imagine. Tracer, stop. It's been a very fun stream. I hope so. I feel like it was kind of lame. I don't know. I hate when I have to like turn off my stream and restart stuff. I don't know. Sorry. Thanks, Sydney. Thanks for the one bit. I appreciate it. Thanks. Hope you eat well whenever you get off. Thanks, Angel. I definitely will. For sure. Definitely gonna eat my sushi and probably make some oatmeal and then lay down for a little bit. So. This stream hits uniquely. Think so? Thanks, Hero. Well, tomorrow will be a fun stream, though. It'll be better. So, it'll be an early stream, like 7. And we'll play Marbles, which we haven't played in a long time. We'll watch some KNJ, do some just chatting in the beginning. And then hopefully... not hopefully. We will. We'll play the scary game. So, yeah. Yeah. Resident Evil 7. Sushi and oatmeal? Yeah. I won't be in the next few streams of visiting my grandparents on the weekend. Oh, that's okay, Katie. Hopefully you have a good time with your family. Oop, oop. They're always fun. Yeah. So excited for tomorrow's stream. I'm really not excited for tomorrow's stream. Resident Evil 7 is scary. I watched my sister's boyfriend play it once, and he was in this part with like this guy, this big tall guy in this garage, and it looked impossible. You sure you don't want to try to share my coffee Resident Evil 7? I think it's pretty simple. Not that big of a hassle. Do you have to like log in or anything? Because I don't remember like login info for my other one. I don't mind buying it, really. Hot tub is looking steamy. Thanks. Finally watch again since I'm done with the semester. Let's go, Veronica. There we go. So we got Chet. No, Sydney, you're fine. I'm still under the baby. The creepy baby. Bro, the creepy baby, man. Yeah, Tracer. Creepy baby. That is not my baby. Red streams over the job. Nah, it should be your job on the streams. What do you want about love?
No one can hold their breath forever.
Right, you're a father of the year? Susanna! Wait, can I get something to show you? Look. Look at my mug. Best dad ever. I'm gonna be drinking my coffee from this. Yep. Pretty cool, huh? What if I broke it? I just drop it. Sorry. Need to log in and stuff for Steam. I'd be down to try to figure it out when you end. Should take more than 5 minutes. I mean, I think the game's like $30, right? Tracer, stop. It's been a while. What's up, Secret Ghost? Hello, hello. Your name is like very dark blue for me. Sorry. Don't break it. No, I was saying like, what if I like dropped it on accident? Number one dad. There was that one. There was number one dad. I think there was one that was like the coolest dad or something. I like that one. The colors were cool. Yeah.
Enemy spotted, A.
Toxins going up.
Enemy spotted, A.
Barrier key. Yikes.
Yeah.
Toxin screen down.
You should probably just get out of here, Sage.
Toxins going up.
Oh god,
standing.
There's a guy right there. Why didn't he rotate the whole time?
30 seconds
rotates
left.
I'm dead. We're at Viper main. Will my PO box be opened by Father? When's even Father's Day? Never done Father's Day before. Hear me? Sorry. In June? It should be open like... Yeah, yeah.
10 seconds left.
You just gotta talk to Mitch, so... It should be better. Yeah, much better. It goes. Yeah, much, much better. Oh my god. He almost got them both. Are you kidding me? Yeah, I know, right, Cecilia? Yuck. Dad material. No, not really. I'll be dog dad material one day, hopefully. Yes, Susanna. Send me like a... You can send me like a backpack for a dog.
And the spike's still in base.
Imagine. I can't wait till I can get a dog. No one's gonna grab the spike. I'll let them realize they have to go back and grab it. Wow, that's actually crazy. It's like,
spike down B.
Hey, Star Knight, how are you? Hello. Me and my rabbit are watching. Oh my god, can I see your rabbit? What I name my dog? I don't know yet, but if it's a boy, I'll probably do Sushi or Bubs or something. Yeah. And if it's a girl, I don't really know yet, but I can't really think of any girl names that I would like, but one of them would probably be like Callie or something. Hey, Mariana.
30 seconds left.
Cleor. Hey, everyone. Hey, Sophie. Hey.
The symphony of death.
Bub sounds so cute. Yeah. Bubs was like the nickname I gave our old dog, but... Yeah, you sent a picture of him through Twitter DMs. Okay. I'll try to check through some later, yeah?
Stand strong, Sage.
What's the reason behind that, Tracer? Callie would be adorable. Yeah, I think Callie is like a cute little like dog name. I'm glad you think so too. That's actually crazy. It's like, it's stuck.
Spike down, mid.
Hey, Sarah, that G Fuel finally got out of your system, huh?
Last player standing.
Is there a way I can join? I think this might be my last one, Ghost, for tonight, if that's okay. I just haven't really ate anything today, so I need to get some food in my system. I know it's not your fault, but... It's 1 a.m. I'm on cracked out energy. I wish, didn't you? That sounds like fun. You have a broken neck. That literally was me, though. What size shirt do I wear? I can't tell you because you're probably going to like give me a shirt or something like that. Cecilia, no, I don't. Or extra large.
Cover going out.
Spike down A. Last player standing.
You will not kill my ally.
With animal faces. What animal faces? Everyone's prepping for the PO. Oh my. Well, I guess I have to like tell you guys a little bit. Nah, I appreciate it, Cecilia, but nice try. Thank you. Sorry, I'm not really good today.
Welcome to my world.
Reloading.
Reloading.
Sorry.
Enemy spotted A.
Don't get in my way. The hunt begins.
What?
Spike down A. 30 seconds left. Last player standing.
Oh, really, Susanna? That sounds kind of cool, actually. Troy, yeah. Rose, don't you, like, need to go to bed?
Headshot.
take it up. Just need to lay down for a little bit. I know, right, Cecilia? Oh my god, never thought about it like that. Yeah, she has some pretty cool nails too, so.
Their lives are so meaningless. Might as well give them to me.
No, Cindy, don't do that. You should just save your money for yourself, actually.
Careful. Here.
Careful. Don't need to do the same. Well, I need to eat and sleep soon. Yeah. I'm going to get some good sleep tonight, I feel like.
Help.
I think just not eating just kind of made me mentally, like, I think this. I feel like I'd be way better if my stupid stream didn't, like, mess up. But, Aaron, tough. Look funny. Can you send me a picture of an example?
Fire in the hole.
Thank you, Rose. You too. You too. I think tonight's sleep will be pretty good because, like, I feel like that, like, just remaining. Exhausted feeling, you know?
No charges.
That's always a mood killer. Nah, I don't give a sorry. You're good. Just, it's a little bit annoying. I know it's, like, my problem, but it just sucks because, like, today was, like, a good stream because, like, you know, I got to go live early. Cecilia, no. You're good, you're good. Yo, April. Thanks to the... Wait, what? April, thanks to the gifted tier 3 sub. What the heck? Yo, April, thanks to the tier 3 gifted. I appreciate it. What the heck? Thanks. Did you do that on purpose or...
Plant the spike.
Sydney, no. Ugh. Need to save your money, love. Please. Thanks to the tier 3, April. Seriously, I appreciate a bunch. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Did you do that on purpose? I hope. I would feel bad. I give you your money back if you did an accident.
Boyfriend money.
Oh my.
Enemy spotted B.
Oh. Yes, it's here. April, thanks for the tier 3 gifted sub. I really, really appreciate it. Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you.
30 seconds left.
And Cecilia, thanks for the support. I promise you do on purpose.
No,
you didn't need to do that, but thank you. It really does mean a lot. Thank you. Thanks, April. If you need your money back, let me know, okay?
Just, you know, from the front.
All your money is my money. Yeah, exactly. That's good. That's good. Whichever one, Susanna, probably Twitter, because I gotta go through Twitter DMs again tonight, so. Oh, little bunny.
Watch this. Enemy spotted A.
Turn us over. You're dead.
And I'm so bad today, guys. I'm sorry, little bunno. Yeah, well, that was work, by the way. 2-5, dang. I suck.
Enemy spotted eight.
standing.
I like those TikToks, Sydney. They're like banging their credit card on the table. Sabad? Yeah, hopefully so. Hopefully so. Thanks, Rose. If I had a boyfriend, I would be spending money anyway, so I have to go somewhere. Oh, and go to your bank account, go for you. Is there anything that you want? I mean, sometimes I'm like, I have like, I don't want to say this vibe. Like, sometimes I'm like, I don't have anything to do with my money. Like, I don't need anything. I don't need to save up for anything. So I'm like, I just like gift subs or donate it, right? And then whenever I want something, I'm like kind of broke. Oh, went really pretty good, Molly. It went pretty good. I got some cool shoes, and yeah, it was a lot of fun. Enemy spotted B. And hi Zaire, how are you? Hello. You have a headache from cleaning? Oh, I feel that. Yeah, I haven't ate in a minute, so I kind of like, I don't have a headache, but like, I'm just like, eh, you know. I'm alive, but I'm dead. I have nothing to do with my money. Yeah, absolutely. Like, I just like supporting people, so. Yeah, I will, Vero, I will. I'll get some sleep tonight, eat some food. It's correct, dad energy be hitting different when watching a stream. Are you like hyper or no, Sydney?
Dead fool.
Shadows traveling. Here.
Toxins going up. Toxin screen down.
I'll push him. I'll go again. Probably gonna save here then. Sorry. It's not because I'm really laying in bed cracking up myself. Those are the vibes though. I don't know. I think that sounds like a good time, to be honest. Ace? That'd be cool. Don't worry, I can't think of food right now. Really? I woke up at 6 and I had like a rush to get my stream started. And like, I've just been like running on like, do you guys ever run on like, I guess your adrenaline or like your nerves or something? Like you're not hungry, you just like, you rely on that for your energy. So it's like, yeah, I don't know. That's what I did. I guess I didn't really have enough time to eat. I mean, maybe I'm lying, but I really was like just, I was like 30 minutes late. So
spike down A.
Wait, what?
player standing.
It's Cecilia. I guess, but I don't want it to be like that. Sorry. You just being watching the stream, it's free. I appreciate it. It means a lot to me.
Can someone get this?
You laugh at your own jokes. Yeah, I even like that a lot sometimes. Need some water? You think you're good or good?
Come.
Thank you.
Is the game running okay for you guys? Let me see.
Switching sides. We fight once again.
Man, I just disabled the preview. Let me see if that works. The game feels like... Is it running okay? Or is it like laggy a little bit? But I forgot about the hot tub until I know, right? Sorry. Is that more than enough to go around? I'll gladly take some, to be honest with you. It's all good? Okay. All right. Just making sure. Sorry. I don't know. My bad. I just making sure it's not like, for me, it's like lower FPS, but I have an admin or like run it as administrator. So it's like the stream should be running okay. I just want to double check. Sorry.
Enemy remaining.
Sorry, guys. Yeah, this is right. I'm playing with... I'm a silver one. I'm a silver one playing with a gold 3 and a gold 2, so I'm not really doing that good. My bad. Yeah, Cecilia, I probably won't do like a giveaway, but definitely like do like my customs and stuff and give those, or not, or like sell them or whatever. So... Yeah, I'm excited.
Keep up.
All right, let's see. I'm going to flank.
Spike planted.
Believe us.
Last player standing.
Cover going out.
Sydney. Ooh, nice. Phoenix was destroyed. Dang. Good night. Yo, Kiana. Yo, have a good night, yo. Take care. Thanks for stopping in. Appreciate your time. Thank you. Later. Have a good night, yo. Take care. Bye. Omen cracked. Omen diff. Hopefully these games go okay. I hope. Is this second round? No, it's not. Third. Sorry.
Breathe deep. The hunt begins. Toxins going up. Down.
Last player standing.
Spike down B.
Oh man. Susanna, no, you're good. I want to get me some slippers though. I think that'd be like super cool, to be honest with ya. It doesn't seem like you got my cracked energy. Oh, Sydney, I didn't get anything yet. I'm sorry. I'll let you know what I do. My bad. Bear slippers. I just want some cool slippers at those. That's fire. You think? Help.
Toxins going up.
How do you know I was there? What kind of slippers? I'm gonna get them. Am I not cool? No, I didn't say that.
Joke's over! You're dead!
Poison's gone.
I just wouldn't be able to decide yet. That man be slacking, yeah, facts.
Enemy kill. Watch this.
My Crocs, my slippers. Aren't there like fuzzy Crocs too? They have like a little fur on the inside. Dang. Yo, ZT and Tracer, I'm sorry guys. I'm dragging y'all down.
As much as this world hurt me, it's mine.
Yeah, well, one more. Nah. I mean, I don't want to say OCD, but like, if you ask my roommates, I buy like two of everything or like double of everything. This makes you feel a lot better, I guess, in the long run. But I don't know. I don't really want like two pairs of slippers, I feel like. I just want one of those. If they were limited edition or something, like really, really rare, yeah, I'll take two. A dino blanket. What does that look like? A dino blanket. I botched my aim, was so bad. Fuzzy Crocs, I come in with sweaty feet. Ew. Also, like, the thing is, like, Crocs, like, you can take outside or wear them outside. I wouldn't want to bring them outside. Nah, I'm good, Flo. Sorry.
Spike planted.
Sorry, Tiffany. I don't know.
World.
Sweaty feet? Gross, Aline. You probably have sweaty feet.
Yeah.
Crocs go hard with some fits. I mean, you see my man Reggie Weber. JC Dump Truck, what's going on, dude? How are you? Hello, hello. Sweaty AirPod feet. Ew. What DPI and sense do I play? You don't want my sense in DPI. I play 400 DPI. My sense is video controls, general. 735. I don't even know if that's bad or good or whatever, but that's what it is. Susanna and I. Oh man. These guys are.
Toxins going up.
For you.
No. Hey, where did that guy come from? What is DPI?
Spike planted.
Man, I don't even know. Dots per inch? I don't know.
Phoenix.
It's like the pixels. I don't know how to explain it. It's like your mouse, how fast it can move. Sorry, I don't know. Not that educated. I mean, his Crocs is Bretman Rock. Can you send me a picture of what the heck? How many Crocs does he have? Dots per inch? Okay, gotcha. Don't push it. Yeah, facts. Nah, don't do that, sister. You're good. Save your money.
Rhett is my fav streamer, Purple Heart.
Yo, Sarah Lee. Sarah. Sarah, thank you for the tier 1 for the 3 months. Yo, I appreciate it. And your favorite streamer? I don't know about that. Way better streamers out there than me. I promise you that. But thank you. Thank you for the 3 months. Really appreciate it. Thank you.
Enemy down. Last player standing.
They're both looking at me, man.
Win.
Shut it. Fuzzy Crocs, you know, I think Fuzzy Crocs is probably an L, to be honest. I think regular Crocs are fire. Like, imagine a custom, like, painted or custom design or, like, ooh, a sticker bomb pair of Crocs. Just all white Crocs sitting in fire, too. All right, let's see. 14. Later. It's fun playing. They hit me whenever you play again. Yeah, definitely. Sorry, I was kind of bad today, man. I just need to eat and then, like, I don't know. I'm sorry. Have you asked permission to eat? Well, that's just how it's always been for me, you know? Like, you never ask your parents, like, hey, yo, can I get something from the kitchen? Like, can I get something to eat? Late. Wait, did I say, oh, crap. Did I say later? Hey Shay, hey Minty Shay. By the way, you on the way to 100k? What's goody? How are you? Size 11. I don't even know. 11 in my Crocs. Let's see who's live. Face Blaze. Air Cool. Kian Lowly. Captures USA. Savage. Isaac Mark. Mr. Jacob Whitesides is on. Let's see. Take a look. Christian's even on? No way. Christian CV. Haven't talked to him in like forever. Play Mario? I know it. He's playing a Mario game. Oh man. You wanna try the Steam thing? I think the game's like 30, but they Croc collection. Wait, what? Next sushi order. Nah, it's all good. I'll just buy it just so I can have it and get it over with, you know? I really don't mind getting the game. It'll be worth the content at the end of the day, right? Have a good night, F9. Have a good night as well. Thank you for stopping in. I'm sorry I'm not gonna be streaming for like another hour, but I think I'm gonna get some food and try to take a shower because I didn't get a shower when I woke up. And yeah. Susanna, can I see pictures of him maybe? Hey Han, what's up? Go eat the food. Yeah, I'm about to eat the food. Yeah, for sure. Smelly rut. Well, I cleaned up before I went live. Like, I brushed my teeth and my hair and then like put on like deodorant and cologne. So do what you gotta do, mate. All right. Thanks, Zaire. I appreciate it. Nom nom nom. Eat. I will try to eat a Han for sure. Yeah, guys, I appreciate you all coming to the stream. I'm sorry, it's stupid connection, but I'm gonna eat. And I should be, like, by the time I go to bed tonight, I should be live, like, pretty early again. So it'd be cool to be live. But I think the plans for tomorrow's stream is going to be, I'm trying to think. Sorry. So we'll do just chatting for a little bit, play some marbles, then watch some K&J, and then we'll go on to Resident Evil 7, the scary game. So I think it'll be a lot of fun. And tomorrow's Friday, so yeah. Enjoy sushi. I will. Most definitely. Hope you guys all have a good night, good rest of your day. Thank you guys for being here during the conference stream. You guys were great. You guys were awesome. Like, thanks for asking the questions. Thanks for, you know, gassing up some of the stuff. I know I didn't ask you guys or tell you guys to do it, but I'm sure they appreciate it, you know. We appreciate you. Yeah, I won't be back live later. It's like 2 a.m. Yeah, I'm just gonna go like get cleaned up. Just take an hour off stream and just take some extra time to get cleaned up. But I'll be back live tomorrow, okay? I'm sorry, guys. I feel like bad for ending the stream like so early. It's like the earliest I've ever ended, so yeah. Hope you have a great rest of your night. Take care of yourself. I will. I think I'm gonna raid. What's Reggie and Danny? Are they playing Valorant? Savage playing Fortnite. Ian Lowly. I'll do Kian. I haven't been able to raid Kian ever, so I think I'll get him back once. Enjoy the rest of your night. I love you. Yo, Taran, I will. You enjoy the rest of your night as well, okay? I'll probably be on Twitter for like a little bit, but I think I'm going to take this time to get some extra sleep because I went to bed at like 11 a.m. And then woke up like today at like 6 or whatever. I know it sounds like I got a lot of sleep, but like you got to think I was like staying up. I couldn't sleep, you know? But yeah, I hope you guys all enjoy the stream today. I'm sorry if it was a little lame. I'm sorry, guys. Yeah, Kian's done a lot. He's gifted me over like 100 plus subs. He's a cool guy and he's been here multiple times. And I don't know. I think you guys will enjoy the stream. So, yeah. I'll raid Kian. But until then, I hope you guys all have a good day. Good night. Thank you guys again for being here. I really, really appreciate you guys. Sorry, like I said, if the stream is a little lame. I'll be back tomorrow, though. And hopefully it'll be better. So, stream is fire. Thanks, Sierra. Thanks. But yeah. Thanks, guys. I appreciate you all being here. If you gifted any subs, if you donated, anything like that, if you want your money back, just DM me. I don't mind sending it back to you. It's no problem. If you ever need money for food, if you need me to send you like $10, $15 here and there, I don't mind, okay? I'm going to get some food, so if you guys need anything, let me know, okay? But yeah, until then, I hope you guys all have a good night, good day, okay? Thank you guys for being here. I really, really appreciate it. It was a fun stream. So I was super nervous about the Converse thing. I don't know. I was just super nervous for whatever reason, but yeah, I think it worked out pretty okay. But yeah, good night, Jack. Thanks for being here, Sierra, Mia, Audrey, Aline, Rose, Cecilia, Minty Shea, Cassie, Denise, Jaden, Lolly. Thank you. I love you. Bye, everyone. Bye, Cherry. Bye, Angel, Ahan, Miss Nancy. Let's see, Susanna. Have a good one, James. JC's Toaster. Bye, everyone. Hope you guys have a good night. All right. I don't know if Kian's getting off. He's only been streaming for an hour. He's not getting off. All right. Bye, everyone. Have a good one. Bye, guys. Bye. I love you. All right. Bye, guys. Later.
That's on the love. Liz,
oh,
thanks so much.
He's for writing someone. Oh,
really
no.
I missed you a lot. I'm going to try and figure out this fucking problem. I don't know why my Wi-Fi is so bad. At the end, I had like 240 ping. I don't know what was going on. Let's see, who shall we raid? Should we get Reggie? I'm gonna raid Reggie just because I need
Oh no.
I'm gonna raid Reggie because I'm gonna beg for his help. I'm gonna beg for his help. Raid? Bro, what? Why is everyone raiding me right now? Rhett with the raid. What the fuck? Something's wrong with my PC, Dom. You think so? Rhett, perfect time. Thank you for the raid, homie. Appreciate you. I love you.
I'm sorry.